So I've noticed some things when helping some users with their Macs that sometimes people put bookmarks, links to web pages, in the dock here. And I can see how that could be very useful to be able to access them here just like accessing apps. After all, a lot of web pages are kind of like apps. You know, you might go to Gmail or Facebook just like you would access an app. And I thought, well, there's probably a better way to do this than cluttering your dock with lots of these little links that all, you know, look the same and they're hard to figure out which one's which. And it occurred to me that you could just put a folder here. So let's try that. Let's go and create a new folder, and I'm going to put that in my Documents folder just because that seems like a good place to put it. I'm going to create a new folder there, and I'm going to call this folder Bookmarks. And then I'm going to drag this folder down into the dock to the right side. So it's going to be right of the final line there. So near the trash can, in other words. I'll just put it to the left of the Downloads folder, which is already there. I'm going to get rid of these to clean up the dock. Now, how can I use this Bookmarks folder? Well, if I go into Safari and say I want to bookmark some pages, instead of using the bookmark function, you know, to add a bookmark and all of that, I can just drag and drop the address here. So I grab the address. It helps if I just grab just the name there, and I can grab it and I can drag it to the desktop or in any Finder window, and it appears as a little file. Matter of fact, I'm going to drag it to the desktop here just so you could see, and you can see it appears as this web location file. Now I'm going to use those. I'm going to get rid of that one. I'm going to, instead of dragging it to the desktop there, I'm going to drag it straight into this Bookmarks folder. And when I put it there, it now appears in there. So if I go to the Finder and I look in Bookmarks, you can see it placed that same web location file in there. I never have to look in this folder here in the Finder. I can get rid of that because I'm only ever going to use it from the dock. Now I can do that with other sites as well. So let me drag another site in here into Bookmarks and another one and stick it in there. So now I've got three in there, and if I click on it, I could see those three appear. And I could go to any one of those. Say I want to go to Wikipedia. I can click on it and it will take me to Wikipedia. Now I can make this look a lot better. I'm going to control click, or use two fingers to click on here. And I'm going to change the display to, instead of showing me a stack, I'm going to change it to a folder. I think that will look nicer. Then I'm going to click again. Instead of automatic, I'm going to set it to a list. And also I can change the sorting order. So I can change it to sort by name or date added. So it could be in chronological order, for instance. So if I click here now, you can see I see it a little bit clearer. And I can also go to Open in Finder if I ever want to go to the folder itself. So I can use this as a list of bookmarks, and this list can grow. I can also, if I go into the folder itself, so here it is in the Finder, I can create folders in here. So I'm going to do a new folder inside this folder. And let's say I'll create a folder called Info, and I'll stick Wikipedia in there. And I'll create another one called Mac Stuff, and I'll put Apple and MacMost in there. Now when I go to the dock and I click here, you can see I've got it broken into pieces. And you can have folders and subfolders and subfolders of those subfolders, etc. You could also change the name here. If you just change the name of the file, you can change it to whatever you want. So I can change the MacMost one to something much shorter like that. And the other ones look good. So now I can see here, now it's a lot nicer. So it's a really cool way to be able to add bookmarks. You can make this really long. I can have, you know, 20 folders and 10 folders and 10 folders inside of each, and play around with it here in the Finder, which might be an easier way to navigate through and change names and delete and move things from folder to folder, and have everything here in this Bookmarks folder here in the dock. And then I could change the options whenever I want. I can move it around. I could put it next to the trash can or over here to the left. So it's just a handy way to have bookmarks. It doesn't rely on the browser's bookmarks at all. It's not using Safari's bookmarks. It's not using, you know, the sidebar here or anything. It's completely independent and separate from that. So if you find the need to have separate sets of bookmarks, this also could be useful. You could have, you know, use this for your personal bookmarks and maybe use bookmarks here for work. And if you don't like seeing the .weblog extension there, usually you can get rid of that by going to Finder Preferences. Under Advanced you can turn off Show All File Name Extensions. And you can see they're off now here in the Finder and also in the dock here. I don't see them there either.